So now, Rav, you started the lesson by saying that this is a practical way to implement a study, and knowing our habits and our nature, if we don't implement a small daily habit, it kind of goes away. So I was wondering if we can connect the force of Aaron to the role of the shots and goodbye that we implement daily so that we don't forget, or is that a good connection, or is that not the right way of looking at it?
Yes, go ahead, do that. Of course, you need to practice all day on climbing from the degree of beast to the degree of man, meaning from the degree of reason to the degree of faith above reason, from the degree of reception to the degree of bestowal. And that is our work, yes. That's how it is.